Hi everyone. In this video, we're going to try to generate a plant callus, or rather multiple plant calli, or calluses, I don't know. So what I have here is a beaker that is currently containing my plant parts that I'll be using, my explants. And so it is currently incubating in some bleach, some 15% Clorox. Okay, and so it's been there for about 10 minutes or so. So it's almost ready to come out. I'm just going to prepare my work area and get started with this. Okay. So, come along for the ride. First of all, gloves. I need some plates, so I'm going to put in some media plates. Spray them down really quickly. I'm going to need a couple of beakers for washing. They're autoclaved, so the inside is already clean, just sterilizing the outside. Okay. I'm going to need some water. Waste beaker, important, that's gonna be large. Some ethanol in here. Two tubes. I'm also going to need some forceps. And a whole bunch. Okay, let's get started. Oh, one more thing. I need a petri dish, a clean petri plate. These are great for helping to sort things and keeping things clean. So, again, just procedure right now, a little post-it note. It's gonna get stuck right there. And I can follow this and my procedure. Last wash. Okay. So now I have my forceps ready to go. I just need to take out my hole punch. Okay, so this thing is going to allow me to make nice circular holes in my leaf. Okay, and so I'll be able to generate a whole bunch of discs very quickly and easily. So here's my plate. I'll just free up a little bit of space here. Okay, so I'm going to take one of my leaves. So when you are trying to generate calluses, what you want to do with a leaf is try to make a hole or make a cut that's going to incorporate one of the veins. That's one. Oops. Should be enough. and set this aside. And now what you want to do is you just want to put them face down. So make sure you remember where the bottom of the leaf is and set them down. Just gently press them in. Like more than one here. So here we go. That's a plate that contains some leaf discs. Some leaf discs that will hopefully generate some calluses for us. What I've basically done is I have caused damage to the plant's tissues, and because I've cut across a variety of different types of structures, a variety of different tissues have been damaged, and so at least one of them is going to give us some sort of stem cells that will de-differentiate and produce this kind of an undifferentiated growth called a callus. Okay? See you in the next video. Bye.